something to say.
Deb, the burner turner, what can I say? Love working with you back at Wabanzi and, of course, here at Matilla Valley. You are the greatest. No one has a better love of literature than you do. And I'm still reading this book that you gave me. I'm on it. I'm on the case. I will give you a full report when I'm done. We're going to miss you. We love you. And as always, go, go Mustangs.
Hi, Deb. This is for you. These are the top 15 comments that we hope you never have to hear again.
Can you set up a screen for me?
Can you watch the election ballot box?
How big can you make my posters?
Can you move all the furniture out of the LMC so we can have our event?
Why is it a fire hazard to sit five to a table?
Why can't I eat shrimp in the LMC? What about a casserole, 9x13, 8x8?
Why can't I just replace my missing textbook with this one that I ordered off of Amazon?
Can't you just research my topic for me? And the book I want to check out has a red cover. Do you know the title?
Why can't I just give you my ID number?
Why haven't you reconciled the P card?
Why can't I play cards, do magic tricks, blow bubbles, play flip the water bottle, or bat balloons around in the library?
Can't you just go look in that textbook closet for all of my missing books?
Why can't I plug in my charger anywhere I want?
Why can't I run through the library?
I didn't damage that. I didn't do it. It was checked out to me that way. That's not mold. I'm not paying for that. I turned that in, and there's nothing on my record.
I love you, Deb.
Happy retirement.
Same here. Ditto.
Debbie Turner, you are the best. We'll miss you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Love you.
Congrats, Deb. All these years, so many memories. Go back to Duquesne and Laserdisc. Remember all that fun stuff all the way to today with Chromebooks and all the fun. Thanks for everything. You've always been a helper. There's always a problem solver. We'd be lost without you. We're going to miss you. Thanks.
Hi, Deb. Best of luck in retirement. Thank you for everything you do for students and staff here at Matilla.
Good luck with your retirement. Have fun. Enjoy your time off.
Thanks for all your work. We'll miss you.
Deb. Deb. Stay groovy.
Debbie, thank you so much from the government team for giving us your library twice a year. You are just amazing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We could not do the whole committee day without you.
Hi, Deb. Thanks for helping us move around all those tables and rearrange your library to make committee day work and be successful.
Thank you for always being ready to jump in, even at a minute's notice, to help our kids with resources and databases and to go wherever was needed. We appreciate all your help on all of our projects. We really couldn't have done without you.
Yeah, we're going to miss you so much. And thanks for all your help with the AP Euro trials as well. Thank you.
Thanks, Deb.
Thanks, Deb. Bye. Enjoy Disney.
Hey, Deb. Congrats on your retirement. And thanks for allowing me to have the best supervision with you guys at Matilla in the library. That is until Clapoff stole me away and made me watch Door 16. However, My department made a video for you, but they did it without me. So this everything matters motto is great, but I'm not sure they bought into the everyone matters motto. They just left me out. Maybe it's because I'm a millennial. However, I'll probably get a trophy or an award for doing this video on my own just for you. And the last thing is that their video is probably really creative. Probably takes a really long time to develop and get to the punchline. And chances are it's probably not even that good.
Okay, so what are we supposed to do? So Deb Turner's retirement, every single moment of share. Memory. We got lots of memories. Yeah, lots of memories. Okay. Thought about Deb Turner's. We wish her the very best in her retirement. Cool.
Okay, so what this is for her retirement party. What is this for? Wait, how much time do we have?
Keep it short. Right, short and simple. Okay, what do you want to do?
Golden Girls. Definitely.
Retiring.
What do you think?
Yes.
Let's
sing it.
Yeah, I'll play piano.
Sing a song. Thank you for being a good friend.
Well, she's not a golden girl yet.
That is true.
Maybe that's a little mean.
Yeah. Don't do that.
Memories, jokes. You had a good joke the other day. Yes.
Right.
I'm not sure.
Why don't we all just go like, hey, Deb, happy retirement.
Congratulations.
Okay.
Right.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to press play or record ready. And
Deb Turner, I will always remember my first day at the Gold Campus, not knowing where I was or what I was doing. And you were a very, very friendly face. And you've been a very friendly face ever since, whether loading my DVDs into Duquesne or helping us out with a book club unit, or handling a last minute printing or laminating request, and most importantly, helping our kids find books to have a true love of reading. We will miss you. I will miss you. Don't forget to come back.
Hey Deb, it's the athletic department here. We just wanted to say thanks and good luck everything. Your posters rock. You're taking time to give us first and second period for our signing breakfast. Your collegiality, your ability to work with us has been phenomenal. We appreciate everything you've done at Matilla Valley, and good luck.
Thank you for your professionalism. It's been awesome. Appreciate it.
Thanks for all your hard work, Deb. You've been great. You do great things for kids, and you really were a great support for us here at Matilla.
Thanks, Deb, for everything. We're really going to miss you.
Deb, congratulations on your retirement. We just want to say thank you for always being so amazing and flexible.
Thanks, Deb.
We love you. Sorry, that was awkward. We wish you the best of luck. You're so great. Thank you for always supporting kids and reading. Love you. Miss you.
Yay. Bye.
Hello, old same. Soon we'll be sharing yet another life experience together. You are gonna love it. I want to thank you for making me a more rebellious LMC director, for making me a professional who challenges herself more, and just for making me a better, kinder person. You deserve all the wonderful accolades coming your way because, after all, you're Deb Turner. I'm so happy to be here to share this wonderful experience with you. Love you.
Deb, congratulations on your retirement. On behalf of the World Geography team in the Social Studies Department, I want to say thank you for always pulling resources for us and teaching our kids how to use proper citations.
And thanks for always being a friendly face whenever we walk through the library. It's always nice to see you, and you've been wonderful to everyone, and Chris included. Thanks, Deb.
Thanks. Congratulations.
Hey, Deb. Congratulations on your retirement. Just wanted to say thank you so much on behalf of myself and all the people that you've affected in 204. It's a countless number of us. Just in my 3 years here, from bookshopping at Anderson's to the 8th hour hangouts to the women's event that you organized, there have been a lot of great memories. So thank you so much, and make sure you come back and visit and check out how this beard is doing.
Hi, Deb. Just wanted to jump in and congratulate you on your retirement and on the next exciting journey of your life. And I wanted to say thank you for always being so kind and thoughtful through the years. And I know that I may have not known you the longest, but in just this short amount of time, you've really impacted me as an educator here in Matilla. I've enjoyed working on so many of our different events together, but you're always willing to give us a helping hand in anything that we do and bring out those great new ideas, and we have always really appreciated that. My favorite memory with you is our Women History Month events that we've had. I know we dream big that day so that these young ladies will learn to dream big as well. So I just wanted to jump in and tell you that we will miss you and that hopefully the next time I see you, we'll be enjoying some coffee together. Have a great one.
Deb, I have to say thank you for so many different things. You are probably the most welcoming person I know. You've created a beautiful space in our library. I remember the very first summer before Matea opened, and there were literally 20 million boxes of books to be unpacked, barcoded, scanned, put away, bookshelves to be put together. And it was probably 2 weeks before school started. And you literally were like, it's going to get done. I'll bring in my family. It'll happen. And I don't know if I've ever seen you get angry, raise your voice. You're truly one of the kindest, most welcoming, generous people, and I really feel blessed that I've gotten to know you here at Matea. Thank you for leaving the legacy, starting such a beautiful space for our students that will continue on. Whenever I think of books and libraries, I think of you. And I also want to thank you for sharing book club with me for 5 years. We did have some good laughs, good memories, and I just wish you all the best. I hope you have so much fun in retirement. I know with you guys moving to Florida, it's just going to be wonderful. So we'll miss you dearly, Deb. Love you.
Hi, Deb. Yeah. Thank you so much for all of your hard work over the years and making the LMC such a special place for everyone, including our kids. We're going to miss you so much.
Hi, Deb. We just want to pop in.
Hi, Deb.
To say thank you for all you do for our kids and for making them awesome readers and working as hard as you do. We're really going to miss you. And we want to congratulate you and wish you an awesome retirement. So good job.
Hi, Deb. I just wanted to say congratulations on your well-deserved retirement. I remember when I first came into the building to interview for the chair spot. Either before or after it, I went into the library and you were one of the first people to greet me and talk to me and gave me a good feel of this place. So I'm thankful for that. It's been great working with you over the years. Hopefully you can find time to have some fun now. All right. Congrats. Bye.
Hey, Deb. Oh, my gosh. I don't know what we're going to do without you next year. Just wanted to say thank you for being so awesome and being our wonderful woman of worth.
Hey, Deb, it's been great working with you from the beginning when we started through now with Chromebooks. I don't know how we're going to go and transition without you, but I wish you the best of luck and get that room ready for us in Florida. We're coming.
We're coming. Love you.
Bye.
Hi, Debbie. It's Maricor. I just want to say congratulations on your retirement and also thank you for all of the amazing things that you have done for me and for libraries and schools. I remember meeting you when I was a graduate student at Dominican University at an alumni event and hearing about your program and then having the wonderful opportunity to actually work at Matea with you while I was doing my internship and finally getting that opportunity to be your colleague while I was at NEQA. All of those experiences really helped shape me as a professional and really guided me through my career change. And I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for all that you did. Also, I want to thank you for the amazing advocacy that you have provided, not only at the national level, the state level, the District 204 level, even at the Matea level. Being in your school and seeing how you are an integral part of Matea's culture really showed me what it means to be a true school librarian. To be an advocate for libraries, for teachers, for students. And it was just an amazing experience. And I was truly blessed to get that opportunity to work with you. So congratulations on so many of the successes and the huge impact that you have made on so many communities. and best wishes on this journey ahead as you start your new life. Enjoy.
Hi, Deb. Happy retirement. You know, when I think about the years that we've been together here at Mattia, it's not one thing that I think about. It's just who you are and how welcoming and open and accepting you've been. Whether we have to transfer 100 books to a Bonzi or whatever, you are always there with a smile, and that will be missed.
Hey, Deb, I wanted to take this moment to thank you. You are awesome. You help out this school so much. I mean, there's so many demands that the LMC director gets, and somehow you handle them with grace and just efficiency. Nobody could do your job at all like you. Aside from just, you know, your job, you are an amazing individual. Every time that we get a chance to connect, either from you walking up to my classroom or me walking down to the library, I mean, our conversations are always just, I just feel like very personal. You don't feel rushed, or you don't seem rushed, and you definitely build connections here. And it's just part of what makes you a super great person. We are going to miss you. Have a good retirement. Enjoy yourself. Do something crazy and fun. All right. Bye.
Hey, Deb. I just want to tell you how much we're going to miss you. You've been a treasure trove to me for the last 15 years, and I don't know what I'm going to do without you. I mean, who's going to help me prep my kids for all their individual speeches and find all those great things on the databases on CSRS for the speeches and debates? I mean, and of course, how am I going to get along without you, without my favorite mock interviewer? Oh, my gosh, you're leaving me. You picked the wrong time to leave me, Lucille. But you know what? I realized all good things have to come to an end. And Mrs. Madzinski is going to have some big, big shoes to fill. But I hope she'll be half as good of you as you are. And if she is, she's going to be an all-star. I'm going to miss you, but please come back and visit. Every so often, I'd love to see your smiling face. Best of luck to you, Deb. You are the best.
Congrats, Deb. We are going to miss you so much. This is coming from the speech department, Laura and
Meredith.
And it's been a great run with you here, and we are wishing you all the best as you move forward. And yeah, we're a little jealous.
Absolutely.
And we have a book recommendation for you from the speech department.
Socially Curious and Curiously Social. Definitely recommended for your reading on those days that you're bored as you're retired.
And then you can also bask in the glow of your teacher retirement award. So have a happy retirement. Remember us when you're on the beach. In Florida.
Thanks for being a smiling, friendly face in the library.
Here. Bye-bye.
Hi, Deb. I remember, you probably don't remember, my very first day at Mattia last year, you were one of the first people that I talked to, and you were so sweet and you were so welcoming, and I'll always remember that about you, and you've always been so sweet and so welcoming to me since that day and to my students, and I just wanted to say congratulations on your retirement, and we'll miss you so much here.
Hey, Deb. Just wanted to say thanks for all the hard work you've always done to make literacy such a high priority at our school. All the work that you do has not gone unnoticed and definitely has not been unappreciated. I also love the fact that you worked so passionately to keep research and that process of learning and building independence towards students. And it's been great talking with you about the resources that are available through all the databases. And it just really is wonderful working with another colleague who has a high value for building student independence in thinking and working towards full independence in gaining information. So thanks so much for everything that you've done. We're going to miss you around here, but I hope that we'll still see you from time to time.
Okay. Hey, Deb, happy retirement. Jen and I want to wish you a ton of fun in Florida, a ton of fun in Races Market. I'll always love our conversations about Pennsylvania, North Penn area, and Lansdale, and you name it. And I'll never forget you coming to the hospital to see me when my dad was sick. So enjoy your retirement. It'll be a blast. Have a great time. Love ya.
Love you, Deb. Thank you for all that you've done. We'll miss you. Enjoy your time off.
Hi, Deb. Congratulations on your retirement. I definitely wanted to join in on the celebration and to sit down and take a few moments to say thank you, and thank you for your ideas, for the projects you've been a part of, for your dedication over the years to your staff and to your students. We have been really lucky to have you. You will definitely be missed, and I wish you well in the next chapter of your life. So thanks again, Deb.
Hi, Deb. Happy retirement. I just want to say I have loved and enjoyed working not only for you but with you. I love you, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.
Hi, Deb. I wanted to take this time to say first, congratulations on your retirement. Woo! But also that I'm really going to miss seeing you in this building. I'm going to miss our impromptu talks in the LMC. When you fill me in on all the authors I really should know, you know, current books, because I'm stuck in the old canon. I don't know what I'm going to do to keep up with things now. But on the flip side, you will have all that time to spend with your grandbabies. So that's, you know, envious of that. You are sincerely one of the kindest and most passionate people in this building, and your presence will definitely be missing. You know, I see that in the way the students who have made the LMC their home speak about you and what you've done with the place, and just our interactions that we've had, especially my first year here. I very much figured out quickly that you were one of those, you know, amazing souls in this building. We're going to miss you, Deb. Come visit us. Go on a beach for us. Drink some fruity tropical drink for me on a beach, please. especially like in February, the worst teaching month of the year. Congrats again. Bye.
Say bye.
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 Say bye. Bye, Deb. Thank you. Say bye,
Deb. Jacob, say bye-bye. Bye.
Say bye-bye. Say bye, Deb. You say bye, Deb. Bye. Thank you.
Bye, Deb. Thank you.
Bye, Deb. We'll miss you. Thanks for all you've done. Fire up chips.